Montgomery County police are investigating after two women are struck and killed by a train. Police say it happened last night in Germantown in the area of Waring Station Road and Peachcrest Drive. According to investigators, the women were hit by a westbound CSX train while they were walking on the railroad tracks. The incident happened in the area of Waring Station Road and Peachcrest. Officials say it's not yet known why the women were so close to the tracks.